Good training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
And no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay and chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Yeah! present to me 120 precursor ore.
I think I probably lost all that time that I saved.
For your gift, another power cell is yours.
Just hope I get the fast loading trigger.
You have proven fire cannon. Worthy. Here no, is a power trip. Cell.
Needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire cannon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll
yeah, I lost all that time save.
Good luck.
Wow, I'm gonna be back in the negatives after this, pretty sure. If I end up not getting lava tube skip first try, I'm gonna go take a break for a few minutes, and then I'll be back. Damn, bro. The gambles. The gambles are so fucking rigged. Twitch is gifting you subs, trying to entice you. Yeah, I get random gifted subs all the time, bro. I don't even know half of these streamers. Like that guy Shift, I guess he's like a famous speedrunner or something like that. You got like the most subs ever on Twitch. I got a gifted sub to him and I'm like, who is this guy? And then I heard that he had like a sub account or something. Nice. Skip. I popped in for like a little bit of it, but I don't know, bro. Like, other than this and maybe Jack 3, I'm just like, it's not really interesting. Like, the Lost Frontier, that's kind of, I don't know, not a fan of it. It's too long of a game, in my opinion. I know Jack 2, Jack 3 is a long, like, 100% category too, but I don't know. But yeah, no, I did pop in a little bit. I missed all of Jack 1. I didn't even get to see him run it. So I got the two most important ones. So that should save a few seconds. I don't know how that worked.
I just won't give up, really.
Yeah, I should save probably 4 seconds here.
Do something!
251 boss fight. Pretty good.